Dr. Ramo, we're really excited about Project Heart Start, but give us some history and background. How did this get started?
Well, I began doing this about 20 years ago, but recently what happened is there had been a dramatic change in the way we do CPR. One of my friends was out playing tennis one day and he had a cardiac arrest, and fortunately the person on the next court knew CPR, so they began compressions. He was taken to the hospital, he had a heart attack, they resuscitated him, and now he's back on the tennis court.
Okay.
And I thought, God, we ought to teach everybody CPR, but you know, there have been a lot of impediments in people learning.
Impediments like what?
Well, like people didn't want to do rescue breathing. They thought they'd get some disease, even though that's not really true.
Sure.
They didn't know if they'd do it right. They didn't know if they would count right.
Right. It used to be sort of a 15 and 2, and on children it was different. It was just, it was
I couldn't
it was
remember
tough.
It. Now, what we have now is the new CPR.
Okay, which is what?
Well, the new CPR really is very simple. You do two things. You call 911, and you press on the center of the chest hard and fast. And we're going to show you how to do that at Project Heart Start. We have at 9 a.m. a Spanish section, at 10 a.m. an English section. You ought to bring your family out there because it's a crash course in saving a life.
And this is going to be on June 26th out at Isotopes Park, right?
That's exactly right. And you're going to be there.
I'm
so we'll
be
have
there.
Some
you're
star
be
power.
There. Well, I think you're the star, Dr. Ramo. Well, fantastic. Thank you very much for that. And it's nice to know sort of how it all came to be.
Well, and the most wonderful thing is KOAT7 is supporting this fully. And they are very interested in people's health. And that's why I'm here.
Great. Thanks, Dr. Ramo. We appreciate it. For more information, go to KOAT.com.